I don't know whether you celebrate Mischief Night, but it's tradition up here. A bit like Halloween. It's a special night when we set off fireworks and all the kids go out and play tricks on everybody. And they don't get into too much trouble. Because it's Mischief Night, see?
Safe coming through.
Mischief Night were a classic this year. We're all still talking about it. How it started and that, and who started it. Because it weren't just kids, everybody joined in. And by the end of it, my world had turned upside down. And I think it all kicked off the day I cooked a Sunday dinner.
Next door with a fucking IKEA this and IKEA that. Well, I've done it. I've made a proper fucking Sunday dinner. So we're going to get it down as like a proper family. We're going to have a conversation then.
Mischief Night soon, Mum.
I know, on Friday. You've only got 5 more days, love.
Cabbage.
Just drink the chips and meat then.
Gravy on my chips. They're all floppy.
I know what you've been saying about me.
Yeah, yeah.
Chips, not.
That's my eldest son, Tyler. He's the quiet, sensitive one.
It's all on here.
That's Kev, Tyler's dad. Dad's a bit strong mind. He's what we call a sperm donor.
Kev, please.
I don't like you talking about me.
Shut up.
I haven't said no about you to fucking nobody. Now shut up before I knock your head off.
It's always trouble. I just wanted him out of the house.
Please. Officer, I'm being assaulted by my partner.
Lord, I am going to fucking kill you.
You better be quick. 27 Mandela Avenue.
Fucking go.
Quick as you can.
McCall is my youngest. His dad, Aaron, once put a cow's head in my sink. Ain't seen him since.
Yes, you! I hate you all and I hate living here!
Kimberly. I ain't never told her the truth about her dad. Maybe I should have.
We're going to live with your dad then!
Shut up, Kate!
Your dad's dead!
Your dad's dead, Kate!
How old is he? When did he die? Yesterday!
Mum! Look,
Kimberly, shut up!
Quick as you can! Go and get me, quick!
No, don't be easy! I'm up to me!
Get off me, only son. Chip off the old block. Be biological.
I ain't nothing like you.
Right. I'm sick of this. Get out.
What have I done?
Just get out.
I love you.
Oh, get out,
Tina.
Never come back.
I love you,
Tina. So that's my family. And that was my Sunday dinner.
Oh!
we live on one side at Park, and Packies live on other. It didn't used to be like that when I were little. It happened without nobody noticing, really. One day we woke up, we just didn't live together no more. They're all Muslims now. Apart from me Auntie Moon, she stayed. And when my kids have had enough of me, they go around to her place. That's Asif. Asif Khan. Maybe he's the one who started it. Cheeky little bastard.
Sorry, slapper.
That's my fucking sister, man. You packy bastard.
What are you doing? You broke
off your sister. Fuck off.
All right, she can go.
No, she
can't. Shut up.
All right, Tina?
Imi. Imran Khan. He stole my compass once at school.
Right.
Where?
Still in the same place?
Yeah. I'll see you later.
Who's she?
A friend.
You.
In.
Who's he?
Me and him used to go to school together. Things were different in olden days. It was a bit more mixed.
Days to Mischief Night, and I were on my own again. At breakfast that day, I hoped Kimberly would forget about her dad being out there somewhere and not go stirring up trouble.
You off to school then?
Might as well.
All right then.
I'm all alone.
I haven't got any money.
Is Kev coming back?
No, love. Get off to school.
Right, bye.
You're my daughter. That's all that matters.
So it's true. Who is he? You lied to me.
I lied to you about the fucking Easter Bunny. Father Christmas reading your letters. Aunt Tooth Fairy building little palaces out of your rotting teeth. I'm your mum.
Seeing my dad's dead is not like fucking Easter Bunny.
The two youngest had gone off to school.
Morning.
But our Tyler hasn't been for years. Says he's got his hands full.
Tyler, why is that safe still in the kitchen?
Robbed it from the golf club. I can't open it, though.
We'll take it to Grandad's, he'll sort it.
¼ large wines for Tina.
Piss off.
There's someone in your back garden. What about my money?
I told you not to come back!
I love you.
I'm gonna knock your head off!
These days, kids don't go to school together no more. They'll travel miles to go to school with their own kind. Asians are the same. I mean, you don't want your kids to be the only one, do you? Apart from me Auntie Moon, she forces her acorn to go to local school. Because she's a fucking hippie and she loves everybody.
Hello there.
Hiya. What are you doing?
For a restaurant. I'm a waiter in a curry house.
I wanted to thank you for yesterday.
Pleasure. Just gets sick of it, you know.
I know. So, you having an holiday then?
We don't have holidays. We're bad. We're sent to Pakilan to teach us a lesson, which is a joke, because you can buy a kilo of heroin and an AK-47 with your fruit and veg out there.
Fuck off.
It's true. Or to get married, which is a punishment in itself. It's not just girls, you know. No such thing as holiday.
I've never had one, neither. Are you married?
No. Can't talk to her about nothing. She doesn't speak English, don't know nothing. She just wants sex all the time. It's not funny. It's every day. If I'm not in mood, she quotes Quran at me. It is a husband's duty to satisfy his wife.
You won't get no sympathy from me. I ain't had none for ages.
You're not getting none from me. What about you?
Three kids. Three different dads. All tossers. We're going shopping.
I've got a night off tomorrow. Do you fancy coming to the fair?
Yeah.
Hey, Tina. You're right. How are you doing? Long time no see.
Yep.
Everybody were out and about. Even Tyler got himself out of bed and he dragged that safe he nicked from golf club over to my dad's. My dad's the big man around here. He deals all the drugs and sorts things out. So if you have a safe you can't open, you bring it to him.
Someday, somebody we'll make you cry. Then you're gonna have tears in your eyes.
Yeah, good bit of kit.
Worth its weight in gold, Grandad. I heard him say so myself.
Yeah, it's a bit of precision engineering. It's superb quality. What we'll do now, we'll get somewhere quiet. And then we'll destroy it. Is that the daughter? Looks more like you then.
27 Mandela,
please.
Who were that?
Nobody.
The same, more like you. More like you than who?
Nobody. Nobody at all.
Would he be my dad?
No.
Mum, am I a packy? I can't be a packy if I'm white. Can I? I'm a packy, aren't I?
Where are your family? That's all that matters. You don't need anybody else.
Everybody says Kimberly's like me. Once she gets an idea in her head, she never gives up. and things would have turned out differently for her if Asif Khan had got up when his mum kicked him at breakfast earlier the same morning.
Good job, got the number third. Amy, you're going to make me late for school.
School, school, school. Kitaba, kitaba, kitaba. Sombar nu tera malera aayega to teri shaadi ho jaogi. Ke tera sara school, school band.
That's Asif's sister, Serena. She don't want to marry her first cousin because she don't know him. And she don't want to.
He's old.
I owe him money.
Tere pyo ne usde paise dene aa. Eh, tu! Har roz baar janda hai, der naal ghar aanda hai. Eh, hun te tu uth bhi nahi sakda. Tu te meri jaan kad lavega.
Where's my egg?
Coming. Oh. So,
where's my tea?
In a minute. He's old.
Tu har gal tin bari kyu karni aa? Old, old, old. Kendi ravi te oh jawan te nahi hon wala.
Topic sad ya.
Tu apne ghar chali ja ote hasna. Jad koi TV nahi koi Uber nahi fir bada bada maza aayega tenu.
That's my wife.
Tu shut up.
Do din ho gaye. Qasam ka farz hai biwi ka khush rakhna.
Where's my eggs?
Your cereal, Lavina.
I need money. Mischief night on Friday.
Eh, tu! Chal ut! Kanjar de ajnaya.
Get off me!
Tera? Bilkul nikamma apne pen di tarah.
Stop picking on her. You make me sit in a little box like I'm a pigeon. You may as well throw seeds at me.
Oh, mera dil aaye hai, meri jaan. Tusi dono ne milkar mera satyanash kar ditta. Jab tu janme aa, meri nakke teer de ditta.
Shocking my nerves on me. You're giving me brain damage. Ow! Come on, Asif!
Did she give you out?
Nah.
We need £20.
We need eggs and toilet paper and stuff.
She lied to me.
Oh, my God.
You don't get up! And now I'm going to play. Get up!
Dismissed. It'd love to be another one on 20 minutes.
Oh, I hate you and I hate being late.
Whatever.
God.
Stop moaning and come with me.
For Mischief Night this Friday. Listen!
Who's it?
Medical Gandhi.
Of course, you're all welcome to set off your own if you'd prefer and lose an eye like Ali Mohammed last year. Asif, what is it?
Little toilet move.
Why? Whither shall we go? To feed my uncle in the Forest of Arden.
Alas, what danger will it be to us, made as we are, to travel forth so far? Beauty provoketh thieves sooner than gold.
Good girl.
Teacher's
all
pet.
All right, thank you. That's enough of that.
I'm Jamal.
Mushed.
Mangy, mangy.
Where do you want to
go? Poopy.
Give me some back to Pakistan and wipe your ass with a stone.
Oh, Andres. Oh, Andres, Dios putró, por Dios putró. Otra, un gol, un gol.
Joey,
don't call me a Joey.
Chill out, man. Leave it. Go, sit down.
I'm tripping. See ya. Joey.
He's on a mission to nowhere.
Fuck off!
Kasim, the Don on the Asian side. I was at school with him too. Don't be fooled by that baby face. He's the big dealer on their patch. Yeah. Nobody messes with him.
Yeah, will you sort that thing out for me? Yeah, thanks for getting back to me.
You got that paperwork for me?
Here you go, boss.
Get back to work.
£26,000 that car cost me.
Who's your brother?
Imi, Imran.
Bro!
Oh! Imi just saved your life. But I can't let this go, you know that, don't you?
Don't tell Imi.
I could chuck you in my boat. Take you off and torture you a bit, burn your feet and that. Smack you round with hammer. Poke you in the eye with a knife. There's always players. What do they call you?
Asif.
You know what a Joey is, don't you, Asif?
Yeah. Baby kangaroo.
You'll be right cozy in me pouch.
Does any of you know who Imi Osajad is?
What's it to you, Gordy?
This is our area, over Pirun area. What are you doing here, Trump?
Walk you out, let's Nash.
Who put you in charge?
Leave her or I'll knock you out!
Chill out, man! Chill out! Chill out!
What are you doing here by yourself?
We're looking for someone.
We're looking in the daytime. You should be all right now.
Thanks. Why?
No reason.
All that week, Macaulay and his mates were counting the days to Mischief Night, trying to earn money for their eggs and stuff, so they could play pranks on all the grown-ups who'd got on the wrong side of them.
Wanna buy a drink?
No.
Stupid.
Who are you?
Thunder. My mum was tripping when she had me.
She a smackhead?
Yeah. My mum's a smackhead.
My mum's a dinner lady.
There's always a death row somewhere on our estate. Full of wrong'uns you have to warn your kids about. Whenever our Macaulay vanishes, I know exactly where to find the little bastard.
There's lesbians there who like to poison boys.
That's Mundy Man's house.
Mummy and Daddy buy gear off of him.
Once he killed someone with his bare hands. That's his posh.
That's gold. Do you think it's real?
Move it! Ah! It's my fucking car again and I'll rip your fucking head off.
McCallum Crossley!
You have got the only stage to play on. The only place I've told you not to go. In every one of these houses, there's somebody who can hurt you.
Right, here. Listen. You know when you heard about kids vanishing? And then you hear on news weeks later that they've been found in woods all chopped up with bags on their heads. Don't ever go there again. Ever.
وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ مِنْ صَلْصَالٍ مِنْ حَمَاءٍ مَسْنُونٍ وَالْجَانَ خَلَقْنَاهُ مِنْ قَبْلُ مِنْ نَارِ السَّمُومِ.
That's Darren Hack. The eye patch imam. I remember him from school and all. He had two eyes then, both of them busy peeping up your skirt.
Ah! Who is Shaitan?
The chief jinn, the devil.
Ah! And who's his emissary on earth, huh?
Don't know.
The biggest enemy of Islam, who?
Just tell me who he is.
Bart Simpson. He worships the devil, disrespects his parents, mocks religion, and poisons young men. You want to be like Jews, raping three-year-old children? You want your sisters losing their virginity to dogs like English girls? You want to be slaves like English boys, looking at nude pictures, crying your eyes out over a football match, drinking a few pints and going to sleep? No, no, no! There is another way!
Jihad video!
Yeah!
This life is short. Miserable, stupid, and unworthy. You could be smelling heaven as a shaheed, enjoying the comforts of Allah's sincere servant. 25-year orgasms. 72 words of Jannah. Are you listening to me, boys?
Imi, do you know the meaning of jihad?
Killing the infidel.
It's the holy war for goodness. God gives each of us a lifetime to be kind, to pray, to seek justice, to be compassionate. Maybe it's not very glamorous. Maybe it's boring sometimes. So these cut and paste Muslims think that they can take a shortcut to heaven, playing God, blowing people up on the way to work.
Every penny for our mosque came from the little people, the waiters, the news agents, the taxi drivers. Now, he's destroying it. Jihad this, jihad that. Sack him.
We tried. He just laughs at us. He has many followers, all nutters.
Why are you telling me this?
They're coming this Thursday.
With weapons.
They'll change the locks and then we're finished.
Amy, you would wild the bad.
I've changed.
Someone you know could help us.
No.
Kazim owes you, son. You did time for it.
Don't make me ask him.
We want to resist, but we were just old men.
समझिए
समझे
Right, carry on jellying up. Come on, we've got all day.
Don, we've got a problem. Some freelancers on the state undercutting us.
What, selling gear on our fucking patch?
Yeah.
Find out who they are. We'll teach the fuckers a lesson.
I will do.
Do they even know what they're doing?
What's happening?
Yeah, you're fucking like I'm not. You worry about that. Like...
Jelly the fucker.
Run! Yeah, run! Down, down!
There's going to be 100 million thousand pounds in there.
Duck! Signed, Grandad.
Ooh. I think this golf ball signed by Tony Jacqueline. That must be worth 99 pence.
99 pence!
Come here. Look here. What do you see?
No.
Exactly. No, but poverty, lack of ambition, mugs with jobs and mugs without them. Don't you end up like your dad? Pissing your life away. Sat watching daytime television in your fucking underpants, eh?
I want to be like you, Grandad.
Oh. Every little toilet wants to be a gangster. I am who I am, Tyler, not you. Right, I'm going to keep you close to me. I'm going to learn you. You'll start at the bottom, and you'll do every fucking job I tell you to do when I tell you to do it. You'll work your way up through the ranks, just like everybody else. Tyler, you fucking defy me. It's that pinching pennies, stirring trouble up over note, and I'll run your office estate. And you end up sleeping in city centre with a mangy dog on a string like a fucking...
What are you thinking of now?
I don't know.
Fuck off.
My dad's always got his heart set on summit. We've had stamp collecting, archery, American Indians, and spiritualism. They never last long. But Tyler had slid right back down to the bottom of the heap.
Hey, remember me?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Dietrich beat me.
That's illegal. Get your mum to sue him.
Don't be daft. He'd beat me and all for getting into trouble.
Last night, I was looking for my dad. Don't peep at my knickers.
I'm not.
I think he might be your brother.
What do you mean?
It means you're my uncle. I know.
Are you sure?
No, but we hope we find out.
All right, then.
You're looking at me, bum.
I'm not!
I'm glad you were in them woods, but what were you doing there?
I'm in a load of trouble, but I should be all right. I've got some special verses from the Quran in here. It protects me.
£3,000 you owe me. Why aren't you at work?
I lost my socks.
I'll get your brother to pay me.
No!
Don't never say no to me!
You owe me money. I want me money.
Buy a lady a flower, only 50p.
Get lost.
Yeah.
You
How come you talk to me?
Because I like you.
Boys around our way don't. But it's nice. You're nice.
Mashallah.
What?
If someone says out nice to you, you have to say it. It wards off evil spirits.
I know what you mean. When I feel happy, it makes me feel sad. Because somebody or something in the world don't like good things too.
Kimberly, get away from him. Get lost. Go on, fuck off. Hey, get up.
He's nice. I like him.
No, you don't. You don't like him. It's what Asians do. They go with white girls because their girls won't let them, because if they do, they get fucking murdered. Lads get what they want and go off and marry somebody else.
He's not like that.
Yeah, well, that's what I thought too.
so sweet, so beautiful.
Selena?
Every day like
queen. Oh, Selena, sorry, yeah. Por tu phone aaya si. Tera mal aa gaya. No. Wo aise somvar nu aan wala hai. Ae hun tu apni kitabaan shitabaan sari sut gayi. Unnu modern wife nahi chahidi hai.
I'm too young to get married.
Acha. Tu Gorya di tarah slapper banna chahti hai? मेकअप शेकअप लगा के क्लबिंग जाना चाहती है, बॉयफ्रेंड रखना चाहती है। मैं हुन्ने तेनु प्लेन चढ़ा के पाकिस्तान पे जना लिया, उसे तो कोई यंग वंग नहीं लगेंगी।
I don't want to go to Pakistan and I don't want to get married.
Duff Ditty.
For me. See you later.
Are you open for business or what?
Grand day. Carson will be happy. Sorry, I said. I know this is what you wanted. It's a fucking fucker.
I'm evil. Just like him.
Don't talk that.
Prison. Better turn my back and all that now. Doesn't interest me anymore.
I don't know.
Last stretch was the best thing could have happened to me. Give me time to think. About stars and space and what we're all doing here. Quality thoughts. Not looking over my shoulder worrying about busy zaroos on my patch. Fucking drugs frying everyone's brains, fucking hate. Thanks, mate.
You and Cassie were like that.
I got caught, he didn't. He's the big man now. Nothing good ever come out of Cassin.
Oh, you can't say that.
Name me one thing.
Can we go on Silly Mirrors?
There's only room for one Don on our estate, and that's me dad.
Hello? No, ring me back. Ring me back, I'm busy.
It hadn't taken long to track down the new firm, who were selling gear right under his nose. And as usual, Tyler was stuck outside.
Where's the gear? Don't make me hurt you. Where is it? Tell me where the gear is. Where is it? I'll fucking level you. Where's the gear?
I don't know what Stop. You're talking about.
You do know what I'm talking about. Where's
don't
the gear?
I'll tell you. It's in draft excluder at Sugar Pot.
Right, come on.
Why do you make me do this, you fucking amateur? You're in the wrong game.
Medicine cabinet! Doing pills as well now, you pedigreed account. Come on, you fucking get it up. Come on. Get it up. Yeah, I know that. Come on. And the rest. There's more. I know there's more.
Yeah, well loaded up, Don. Well loaded up.
Come on, all of it, all of it. Come on, get it, son. Ooh. Tyler!
Safe.
Come on.
Get yourself some golf balls.
You're not gonna kill us,
don't
are
you? Don't be so fucking stupid. We're just running out of town. Where do you want to go?
Spain.
Don't try to fucking piss you. Oh,
lives in Leicester.
I hate your sister. Let's go eastbound. It's nice there.
You've got a fucking taxi. Get him in bastard boat. Drop him off at Wakey Jump. Oh, well, you're next.
Oh, don't be the wrong. Shuffling hell. Oh,
no. Get out of your trumpet in there. Oh,
why don't you use my fucking cap for this?
This has got a big boot, you crank.
Oh. Who's going to look after me poor old mangy dad?
Take the dog to Webster's next door, mate.
And Tyler, make sure there's no more gear stashed in there.
Dog.
No way! Good boy, mangy dog.
It was all her idea. She said she were bored, so she said, go on, have a baby for me.
Why didn't she have it herself?
Well, her womb collapsed after Ashley.
No.
Slap her! Slap her!
Not the point.
Yeah, but I didn't mean to.
Fuck off, Packy.
Don't say that.
Why not? You say it all the time.
I'm a Packy, I'm allowed to say it.
I'm a Packy at all.
Half caste don't count.
Dual heritage. That's what the teacher said.
Whatever, I'm sorry. I really am. Oh, yeah. I don't think he means your dad. And I found out where that taxi driver lives.
Yeah!
never gonna tell me now.
Anyway, I gotta go. I gotta go to work. Or else Cassim will kill me.
All right, see ya.
Yeah, you will run.
You all right, kid?
No.
No. Come on, kid, you'll be all right, kid. Yeah?
They took all my money.
Took... Well, there you go, kid.
That's an insult. They took a little fiver off me.
You little bleeder!
Fiver! Fiver!
How much have you got now?
£25. Dead child found in woods.
The nonce.
We just gotta go down death row, guys. We just gotta. Even if we die. Turn it down! Give it yourself a hand, Shandy.
Shut the door!
What are you gonna do? Kill me! What are you gonna do with that?
I'm gonna show him I ain't nobody's messing you, boy.
Be careful.
Are you worried about me?
Don't give monkeys about you.
Don't worry, I'll let Cassim do the fighting.
Good. Listen, what we're going to do about Kimberly and Asif?
Why do we have to do anything? White's eight Pakis, Pakis eight whites, Bengis eight Pathans, Pakis and whites, Pathans eight Pakis, Pakis eight Bengis. They all ate the motherfucking Hindus. Manning and Bengis ate the Great Orton Bengis, Leicesterite Pakis ate the Girlington Pakis, and they all ate the Oak Lane Pakis. I'm fucking sick of it.
You can't change the world.
Why not? Why the fuck not? We're friends, aren't we? How fucking hard was that?
Not very hard.
I wish...
Do you want to go out on Friday? Make believe, just for a night. It's only me and you.
I'd love to.
You're fed up waiting tables and you want to come back? I'll take you back. I won't put you on street corners, though. It'll be like old days, you and me. I missed you. You were my conscience.
Stop chatting shit. We've each of us got two angels. One sits on right, one on left. One writes down good deeds, one the bad. They get weird when we die. End of.
You've gone religious. Gonna grow a beard and bow for England.
I just don't want to fuck people up selling them shit no more. I did 3 years for you, Cass. You owe me.
What do you want? Money?
It's not money.
That's all you want. I get rid of Taliban and we're even.
Yeah.
Darren Hack's bad for business anyway.
Don't be late.
I won't.
Relax, sit down. It's good to see you.
I've got to work.
Hey, mate. Who do you think owns this restaurant? Gia pays all our wages. Even yours, you self-righteous twat.
Where's my pompadour?
Coming up.
Why do you think my dad never came looking for me?
Adults are weird.
Who's that?
friend.
That's nice. Nice to have friends. I used to have one. You're not enjoying this, are you? You get used to it. I didn't like it at first. I wanted to be a doctor, you know. I wanted to look after people, not make them sick. But in life, you can't always do what you want. That was my cab you crushed, you little prick. You pranked two of me cars in 3 days, and you're spending your time chatting shit with that gorry instead of paying your debts. From now on, you come to the park straight after madrasa every day. You stay until I say you can go. You work all weekend, and you do it for the rest of your miserable little life. You step out of line once more, and I will torture you. And I'll torture your fucking Aurea than thou, brother. Chowdhury. And he ain't done out to me.
Chowdhury, you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
I like that. Yeah, yeah. We don't stop.
Are you knocking one out? You are, aren't you?
Mum,
shut up. You washing your vision?
No, I wasn't.
You joking, the chicken? Are you burping the worm?
I'm not even doing anything.
Oh, shut up. What's up with you? Everybody does it.
In the old days, when we were busy carving up the playground with Imi and Cassim,
come on, boys.
Darren Hack didn't know a mosque from a McDonald's. Then he saw the light, lost an eye, and on the day before Mischief Night, decided it was time for him and his Taliban mates to take over that lovely new mosque.
We're just a bunch of waiters and taxi drivers. Where the hell's Cassim? Come on! Hello, who am I? This is our mosque! Get out!
Head for head! For the months have passed, then fight and slay the pagans wherever you find them! Beleaguer them and lie in wait for them in every stratagem of war!
You! Fuck off.
A drug dealer. And a Sufi apostate. Allah judges a man by his friends. This decadent infidel has been condemned to death. It is the duty of every valiant Muslim to execute this sentence and plunder his goods without delay.
Oh, a fatwa on me. Piss off, Darren.
Let's go.
You were fucking late, Cassim.
You want me to say I'm sorry? I'm sorry. I still owe you.
I want nothing from you.
Serena, where were we? Were it not better, because that I am more than common tall, that I did suit me all points like a man?
What do Shakespeare's women gain when they dress up as men? Thank you for your lovely joke, Hina. Serena?
Freedom.
Yes. They gain the right to speak their minds and wander freely in the forest. Rosalind is no longer confined by the limitations of a woman's role.
From the moment I saw her, she
like party of the century. That's tomorrow night. I've never been dancing in my life. And soon it'll be too late. I'm going to die without ever going anywhere.
¿Tenu yade? Jado asiete aisi. Plain vetch. ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਕੋਲ ਆ ਕੇ ਤੇਰਾ ਦੁਪੱਟਾ ਲਾ ਲਿਆ ਸੀ
ਜੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਹੁਣ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਸ ਦੀ ਲੋੜ ਨਹੀਂ
ਡੂ ਯੂ ਥਿੰਕ ਸਰੀਨਾ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਹੈਪੀ ਵਿਦ ਹਿਮ
ਤੁਸੀਂ ਹੁਣ ਫੇਰ ਨਾ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕਰ ਦਿਓ ਗੁਜ਼ਾਰਾ ਕਰ ਲਵੇਗੀ ਉਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਤੇ ਵੀ ਗੁਜ਼ਾਰਾ ਕਰਨਾ ਪਿਆ ਸੀ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ
Him again. I'm a slave for life.
Well, what are you gonna do?
There's a part of Quran. If you read it 100 times, a jinn comes at 5 in the morning and gives you anything you want, but it owns your soul forever. I've been in the same boat, but with a jinn.
Why did you tell your dad?
Us Pakis all live a double life, see? He don't know nothing about me.
Well, what about Imi?
Listen, Imi'll have to take on my debt because he's my brother. And he ain't got any money, and he'll have to do something really bad to get it. And he'll probably end up inside again, after Kasim's got bits off him.
Listen, he's a bad man, right? Tyler's got a shooter in his teddy.
Has he? Maybe I should. I mean, if he were dead,
I'll go get it.
By the day before Mischief Night, everybody had made big plans.
Macaulay!
Macaulay and his bloody mates were going behind my back plotting trouble down on Death Row. Serena was longing for one last night of freedom before a door closed behind her forever. Kimberly and Asif were going to sort things out once and for all. They were going to bump Kasim off, as in end of. And Tyler were dreaming of making himself rich by selling gear on my dad's patch. All he needed was my dad out of the way.
Mischief night!
Young'uns were excited and happy, and so were I, because I were going on my date with Imi. That's until my junky neighbour dropped in on the scrounge as usual, wanting to sell me some news for a tenner.
I know what you think of me. You're a junky mum, lowest of the low. I should know, I used to be one.
You know that packy lad your Kimberley's been seeing? Well, he sells it to me.
I'm going to say this once. That little smack dealer brother of yours goes near my Kimberly ever again, I'm going to kill him. Do you understand me?
Tell me you made that up. Tell me.
It's true. I want something better for her. Something nice.
Nicer than what? A packet?
Oh, get lost. Don't know what I've seen in you in the first place.
I would pay to give up everything for you.
No phones, we're having a night off.
I feel naked without it.
Just get in.
What about my car?
Who's going to touch your bleeding car?
They've gone. Lesbians first.
Yes.
Oh.
You have to go to the drain pipe and put that in the tank.
need to know if this is any good. Just don't tell my mum.
Jane, the baby's in the kitchen.
Thanks, love.
Jane, I'll take baby for a bit if you want.
Thanks, love.
Think baby will like these, Mrs. Hazay?
It's very grubby, isn't it? What do you call it?
Baby.
What if I've killed him?
Ring the bell next time, won't you?
Of course you can. O'Neill! A giant me back!
Hold it fucking up a
shut
bit!
Shut the fuck up!
Ocean bucket from start to finish, mate. We're living a dream. It's a walk in the park, innit? Go on.
We've got one night, baby. Show me, Granddad, what I can do on my own. Climb the ranks. I'm gonna do it.
You seen my brother or your sister?
No.
You sure?
No.
You've never hit me. You've never stole off me. I'm not scared of you. You're not married. I suppose it's best I can hope for, really, innit?
I want to do better than that. I want you to say things like, Kev makes me heartbeat faster.
What are you doing here? Thought it was last that we saw you.
Hey! Oh, pack it in, you two. Don't start.
You're taking him back?
I've got off someone, Kimberly. I'd like to say that your kids are enough, but you're not.
Well, boo hoo.
You saying that lad?
What lad? What fucking lad?
Not my dad.
No, because your dad's a fucking...
Keith! Who? Who is he? Tell me, I really need to know this.
See Nassif?
No!
when I'm married, I'll have no meaning. Nobody will care for me.
I'll care for you.
You're the only one who ever sees my glory.
Your husband will see it. Saw a photo of him. He's ugly.
All the way. Yes. Not working.
But you know what? I have to pull that right back. I've seen it on movies.
Oh.
Shit. Anyway, your dad will probably hate you.
Shut up. Think you'll be really rich. I was a little princess like Jasmine and Aladdin.
He probably runs a crappy corner shop.
Well, I'll get loads of chocolate, then water.
I'm better than you.
What the fuck?
Whoa, what are you doing?
My fucking car! You little bastard!
Whoa! Whoa! What are you doing? Get the fuck up! Get up there! You'll kill him! You'll take him to the power cable! You're gonna do his thing! Stop it! You're gonna kill us all! You're gonna fry us on cable!
You look like a lad.
I'm going out.
Go on then.
I'm like Rosalind, that girl in the play.
Lads move their shoulders more, not their bums. And they bounce. They flap their hands and look straight at you.
Have you seen him yet?
No!
The giraffe is their height. Does begin competing for mating at 7. The camel.
Aye! Come near my house again and I'll kill you!
Tell anybody about this and I'll skin you alive, you listening? I've got to kill a really bad man. That goes for you two as well, don't tell anyone.
क्यों नहीं बताया तू सबसे बड़ा है तेनू समझाना चाहिए है
जफर
तू कितने मर गया सी
किसी ना सिर्फ
अरे की कर रही हो अंदर बाहर होटल समझ रखी है चलो निकल जाओ बताओ जो बात नहीं है
जफर यू मी विद अ टीम राइट We have to help Asif. He's in big, big trouble. Trust me, Zaf. You have to tell me what you know.
And he's with that Gori. He's got a gun and he's gonna shoot a bad man.
Kids.
No. He usually sleeps at his white girlfriend's, Karen. Let's go wait for him there.
Come on, then.
Tina, quick! The kids! I think I know what's going on with them.
They've got sisters, I've no fucking package.
Shut up, Kate!
Tina, we haven't got time for this, Tina!
Right! Hey. Off of me! Here!
I've took punches off bigger men than you.
Let's go. Officer, my partner's assaulting me.
Thank you.
out of the window.
Help me! Send the fucking balloon on fire!
For a piss.
Where'd he go?
He's gone to a club.
Right.
Brothers and sisters, changing room peeps, are you ready?
I'm Asif, mate. Chowdhury.
Abdul!
Abdul. That's a funny name.
Take this for £2 if you want it.
Hello, Tyler. Shall I test some more gear for you? Baby really likes you.
You having a lovely time with Uncle Tyler.
Jane, I can't look after it anymore. I don't know how about babies.
Tell you what, do one last little thing for me. Take it to my sister's. You know our Karen, don't you?
What do you think happens to people when they die?
Don't know.
The last one.
The nuns.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
That parrot's hot.
This is the best place I've ever seen. Wow. Wow.
Ring the bell. It's all right. Don't worry. I won't hurt you. Go on. Ring the little bell.
Whoa.
Right. Who wants an ice lolly?
Me! No way.
Come on, boys.
Why are you looking at me like that? Look. If I don't do it, someone else will. What do you think about that? Fucking hell, baby. You're right. Fucking hell. I know you are. I'm packing this in and taking you to Auntie Karen's. I'm keeping the money, though.
How's it going?
Really busy, boss. We need more pills.
Nip over to my Karen's to get more.
I can't. I'm too busy.
Well, send someone you can trust.
That's all. Stop it, it's not the end of the world.
Dog wants a piss, and so do I.
Fascinating. I'm having me back.
I said don't!
Aye!
Get off! Get off me! Get off! She's here!
Vera, I'll kill you!
Dad!
Dad.
Run! Run!
What's going on, Mum?
Come
on, let's get out of here!
You should
kill him! Come on, get in!
Hurry up! Go! Drive, just go!
How the fuck are we going to get home anyway? We're going to spin it in a space like that fucking dog.
Look, we're riding the prevailing winds.
Shut up!
This flaring pile of poop on my doorstep. How about you stand it out? Have you seen my shoes?
Hey, oh, bloody kids in me yard. That's trespass, that is. They've frightened all me dogs and bloody mangy dogs gone and pissed off. Now they're down at fucking Nonsense playing with his fucking train sets. What are you going to do about it? Note!
Hello, Ron. Have the kids been bothering you?
I've seen no one. All night.
What happened in there?
We played in the garden.
And you gave us ice lollies.
And we cracked trains.
Is that all?
Miss, it were magic.
Oh, I'm glad. Come on, we'll take you home.
What are we gonna do? Gonna do no. It's all my fault.
No, it ain't.
Tyler, get that baby back to Jane.
Well, she don't
now.
Mind.
You two go home. I'm gonna pray.
Mad night, eh, baby?
Sometimes I think
yeah.
It'd be really nice to be with somebody that you could actually talk to.
Yeah.
But wasn't married.
It's all or nothing with you, isn't it?
Where are we, Dom? Just tell me that.
We're home, that's where we are. We're home!
Fucking towers, isn't it?
Fucking nice one.
Can get in, that's right.
What, you were fast asleep in bed?
I've had the bestest night of my whole life, Mum.
Have it, love.
Thanks a lot.
Did the booklet tell you how, lad?
Shut up! What was called? Not that one, too. Do the one!
No, no!
Mischief night had been a good old night. A bit of a classic, like I said. But it weren't over yet. All kinds of rules had been broken. We thought we'd have World War III on our hands. Cassim weren't dead, of course. Just as well, really. But he had been popped by his biological and only saved by a roll of 50s, which now had a bloody big hole in him. So the big men arranged to meet in one of the usual places. By the time they came out of the car wash, it were all sorted. For the time being, anyway. Things were back to normal, like it had all been a dream. Except when we woke up, everything were different, and everything were better. Imi felt right guilty about divorcing his wife, but it turned out Darren Hack had his eye on her. So she married him. So he and little Amina moved straight in with me. We eat Sunday dinners together and all. I keep pinching myself. I keep thinking, this won't never last. But you know, you know. Kimberly knows who her dad is, but shooting him's not really a basis for a relationship, is it?
Glad I shot my dad.
Oh. I'm free! Asif's a member at family now, so don't have to work for Kasim no more. Mrs. Khan's still trying to get her head around how things are. Imi living with a gory slapper. And Serena's dad agreeing to pack her old cousin back to Pakistan so Serena can study law at uni. And there were so many criminals in family.
Marry me!
Go and do your homework!
Kasim lives off rising from the dead.
I'm immortal. Don't fuck with me.
My dad were right chuffed with Tyler for shifting all that gear. Entrepreneurial spirit and all that. In fact, he offered to promote him, but Tyler turned him down.
All right, Tyler. What you got?
iPod. 50 quid to you.
50 quid?
50 quid.
Where am I going to get 50 quid from?
He started his own business. I'm right proud of him. Yeah. He still keeps an eye on that grubby baby from time to time. Takes her for walks and that. Because Junkie Jane's still the same. There's no what you can do for her. Kev still hasn't given up. In fact, he lives on doorstep. But we've all got used to it.
Hi, Kev.
Kimberly, Asif's here. You right, Kev? Shall I bring some dinner?
Yeah.
Hiya.
Lilo, Lilo, dil mera Lilo, main laayi hu nazrana ye pyar ka.
Asif and Kimberly are still mates, of course. Off to the chippy, holding hands when they think no one's looking. So basically, I don't like to say it. I'm not sure if I should really. I mean, I don't want to jinx it or all. But mashallah, as Asians say. Masha bloody la. We're all, you know, quite happy.
Suno mera kaha.
जाए मौसम खुशियां ले जाए।